there's nothing wrong with living alone, and there's nothing wrong with enjoying solitude. Being lonely, however, is a whole different matter. Not only does it feel terrible, it can also harm your health. Loneliness can be very isolating. It has a way of making us feel as though no one understands what we are going through and that we don't have any support. Everyone has felt loneliness during some point in their life. If loneliness was something we talked about more openly, maybe then we would see we aren't truly ever alone, and we would support and love one another better.